I was a young adult in 1977 when the General Council spoke compellingly to my heart about the priesthood of all believers. I had already discerned with some help that ordered ministry wasn't likely my call, but I knew then that ministry as a layperson was ministry not only in the church, but in the world.